Okay, this is high and low. And we've got to find the position for our hands here. So we're using number five, number one, and number one and number five. So it goes like this. Bouncing high, bouncing low. I am bouncing high and low. So notice in the piece, it starts with our right hand and then it moves on to our left hand. And with our right hand, number five is high and number one is low. But with our left hand, one is high and five is low. Happy practicing!